don't know, but I found out there's an on button somewhere.
You've been looking at that thing for like 20 minutes.
Well, it's apparently very small.
Okay, let's use this.
Initiating Gorta startup sequence. Energy chassis required for Vault of the Traveler protocol. Loading coordinates for energy chassis.
Okay, this is interesting.
Happy birthday.
Happy
bit?
What?
Hi! Wow, hey! Really great to meet you all.
What? Very excited to meet you. What?
I think I was expecting something different.
I'm sorry if you're disappointed.
You are the freaking cutest robot I've ever seen.
Thank you! You're not so bad yourself. Meow.
Awesome!
Oh, it was a robot this whole time!
Yes, I am!
That makes sense! Does that make sense?
Yes, it does!
Not to me, does it? I don't know.
Oh, cool! You've got another robot! It's very nice to meet you. How is your day going?
It's a mixed bag.
That's great! Variety is so important!
Gordis, hi.
Hi!
Why don't you tell us a little bit about yourself?
Okay, where to start? Now, I don't know every detail, but I was created by Atlas as a last-ditch effort to get to the riches of a vault, to get a leg up on those Hyperion guys.
Well, we are still number one.
Atlas has facilities all over Pandora, working on the pieces of me to get it done faster. But then that lady made it a little more difficult to assemble by killing every Atlas employee.
Well, how many more pieces are there?
No idea. But the next piece we need is... that-a-way!
This should be interesting.
Time's all wasted!
What?
Gordis?
Hmm?
He is,
Let's go sleep.
He's resting. Probably for a while.
Oh, okay. Oh, gosh. We'll just let him sleep then.
That's probably for the best.
I don't know what would have happened if we would have said he's dead.
Hey, is there a radio in this thing?
A very innocent looking robot. Especially how he's acting. Those two are probably getting along like a house on fire. Oh, like that. Oh my god. Dungeons and Dragons. Borderlands style. What the hell? See, so that goat is... Blimmin' heck, seems to be traveling for a hell of a long while.
Hey there, buddy. Just checking in. Don't want to distract you from the victory laps you're probably taking now that Vasquez is dead, but, just checking that you haven't told Athena, about me at all. Have you?
Yeah, I want to know why.
Why do you ask?
Because if she finds out about me, she'll cut your frickin' head off before you can even explain yourself. I'm not exaggerating. This chick's nuts. She really, really doesn't like me.
Oh.
Okay, look, kiddo.
Stop calling me kiddo, please.
Who are you talking to?
I...
let's go nobody.
I was nobody. Nope. No, nobody. Nobody. At all.
That's how it starts, you know? You start talking to no one. And 2 weeks later, you're donning a gas mask and screaming about salty wounds and flesh strips.
Yeah, I will keep an eye out for that. I suddenly need to go to the roof. Okay, Jack. You and I need to set some things straight.
Oh, man. Can I just say... blasting those bandit douchebags into tiny little pieces?
It's the best part of my day. I'm so happy.
Thanks for giving me control of those drones, kiddo. So much fun.
Might have found it more fun if you hadn't tried to, you know, kill my friend.
Did I? Sorry about that. I must have gotten caught up in the moment.
Seriously, caught up in the moment?
It's all kind of hard to tell friends from baddies out here, you know? Y'all kind of look like bandits. It won't happen again.
You're right. It won't. But
yeah, but let's put that behind us, huh? It's time to look to the future. We're just two unstoppable, intelligent guys with great hair. You and I are going places, baby. High five!
Why is that guy talking to himself?
He's going through some things.
Up top!
Come on.
All right, I remember that. What the hell is that? And I know I've done some kind of things, but we're a team here, kiddo. And you can even ask Athena. I always look out for my team, so I'm just asking you. Trust me here. We've got so much in common. We're both ambitious. We're both super hot. I blackmailed and murdered my way up the Hyperion ladder. You came up with that sick vault key deal.
Okay.
Huh?
I don't know. I don't know. I'm gonna go square.
Well, you're a genocidal maniac, so... no.
Oh, that's a shame.
And he'll remember that.
Yeah, I thought we were becoming pals. Saved your life. Back there, and you still don't trust me. You know, I'm, I've had to deal with this my whole damn life, you know? Try to do the right thing, and people just crap all over you for it. Well, congrats, kiddo. You're the latest in the long line of jack shitters. Super psyched about it. Oh, and, pissing off the guy you're sharing a body with. Pretty goddamn stupid. But hey, I'll see you around.
Oh, that sounds fun.
Well, that's surprising. I didn't know you had it in you.
Guys, can we just call it for the night? We're not gonna find anything in this light.
Yeah. All right.
That just made me think, like, when's he gonna pop up next?
Your mask.
What about it?
It hides your identity.
That is the definition of a mask, yes. What of it?
It implies we would recognize you if you didn't have it on.
Maybe it protects me. Maybe I just think it looks cool. Maybe I'm just crazy. Lots of possibilities there.
Oh, I can tell you right now, it doesn't look cool.
Noted.
No, none of the lines I put you on make any sense without you either knowing us or needing us.
It's a compelling theory. How confident are you in this hunch?
Are you gonna get an option to choose there?
Do you care to make a wager?
I don't make bets when I don't know the outcome. Just thinking out loud.
You should do a little less of that. Tell me about the dome.
I'm done talking for a while. He can fill you in. Hey!
What?
Who wants to know about the dome?
Well, the creepy part or the pretty part?
All of it.
Oh, this is gonna be intriguing. Definitely intriguing. Wow, looks very shiny. Only an Aurora.
Damn, it's cold! Man, it's crazy Reese got that thing working.
Crazy weird is what it is.
Yeah, but look at it. It's no threat to us.
He does look happy.
Hey, buddy, how's it going? Okay, looks like the voice modulator could use a little work.
Whoa. That's not normal.
It shouldn't exist.
Great, great. It's freezing out here, and we are heading into a place that shouldn't exist.
Desert, ice, and now this. I've never seen anything like it before.
And this is where the upgrade thingy is?
So close!
This is definitely a little weird. What the hell is this place?
Do you recognize any of these plants?
No, actually.
Let's have a look. Seriously, Jack?
These aren't frozen. Huh, cool.
Okay, alright, here we go. I'm gonna do it.
So, do it.
I'm not afraid.
These aren't frozen.
That's what you're wondering.
Okay, go on then.
Cool. I'm going! I'm gonna touch it.
No one's stopping you.
Well, good! Because you would not be able to—
Hey, what are you looking at?
Vaughn says he's gonna touch this gross-looking plant.
Touch it then.
Actually, Reese, could you scan that? I'm not scared of it. I just want to know, for science.
Seriously? Jack Pete, he's already getting a plant probably, I don't know, didn't become rich so he could know stuff, plant again, if only really high and then really dead. But hey, it's pretty foul, stinking, and so it makes a great birthday gag.
So, what'd you see?
So?
I'm gonna touch it.
Yeah, should definitely touch it.
Cool! Here goes! It's just... Oh, it's strong! But... Oh, man! Yeah, thank you. Thank you. Awesome. Yeah, it's not gonna come out. Hilarious joke.
Come on.
That's gotta come back to bite me.
Oh, that way!
Jackopedia, hardness, dick rocks, they are a primary ingredient for Engorge, a medical supplement that I have never used, and I don't even know what is that I'm looking. Oh my god, he's in a... Your best pal, Jack. You could sit on it, I guess, hurl it at people, doorstop, I don't know. Don't bother to thank you, mate. It's my gift to you. Damn it, I should have got me. I should have agreed with him.
This place is cool.
So, how do we get in?
I thought you destroyed everything, Atlas.
Huh. Guess I missed this one.
What would you have done if you'd found it?
Reduce it to rubble, grind the rubble to dust, kill everyone inside.
I feel like this...
Hey, Vaughn! This Atlas place pretty cool, huh?
Yeah, I guess.
Oh, you okay?
Can we just find a way into the dome?
Right, oh. These two get on like a house on fire.
LB, your joints holding up okay in this cold?
This unit's aftermarket parts are holding up adequately.
Right. Are my two favorite robots. You guys having a good time together? Huh? Exchanging oil recipes or whatever you talk about?
Yes, I'm learning so much! About how you dropped a fake vault key, how you lost $10 million, and how...
Gee, thanks.
I cannot hold back your tide of bad decisions.
Charming. I'm gonna
make sure both of you were good. What a crazy day, am I right? Nah?
You are very right.
Wait, you're not being sarcastic, are you?
Why would I?
Wow. I am so not used to this. It's kind of refreshing. Hey, you guys let me know if you find anything, alright? I'm gonna keep poking around.
Let's have a look down here. Could be something down this way. Ooh, what's this?
Hello? How do we get you open? Come on!
Yeah, that ain't shifting. Oh, yeah, there we go. We can use the...
At first, I thought it was too long to be a tie, and then I saw it tucked into his pants, and then I had no idea what was going on. You know what it is?
It is a tie. I have concluded that most humans lack standard fashion circuitry.
That's awful. Maybe someone should tell him.
Okay. Bit of a really weird conversation there.
Yo, loader bot. Could you use a hand here, old amigo?
My human needs me.
Now he's already been graffitied on.
Hey.
Hey. Hey, you okay?
Not really.
Do you remember back in junior year when we tried to get into that Kegatron 9000 party blowout smash? Do you remember that? I think a bunch of the guys that interned at Torg threw it. It was in the Turbo Dorms.
Yeah, refresh my memory.
You're gonna have to refresh my memory. We went to a lot of parties.
Well, one of us did. That's fine if you don't remember. So we're in line, no invites, and you just say, play it cool.
Wait a minute, I remember this now. The bouncers that were gonna let me by and you...
got stuck out on the curb. Yeah, that's right, that was me. Said they'd filled their nerd quotient.
Hey, I didn't go in either. Not gonna leave my wingman behind.
I'm still really mad, though. I mean, you were just as much of a nerd as I was, which was hilarious, but you look like you do, so you could fake it. We were both wearing hackathon shirts. Yours was just all fitted and cool, and mine was, you know.
Man, I can't believe I forgot about that. I'm really sorry.
I'm over it now.
Why bring
it
up?
That was the day that I realized what our friendship was destined to be forever. It's Reese, the cool guy. And there's Vaughn, his nerdy little best friend. Down here in Pandora, I've seen how amazing you are at all this stuff. I mean, hanging out with vault hunters, crazy Atlas technology, fighting insane mobsters, and you've just been playing it totally cool the whole time. So I guess, look, I'm not gonna get left out on the curb again, am I?
No, you are not.
Left on the... come on. It's you and me forever, bro.
Oh, God, the bro-bro thing.
That's really great to hear. Honestly, I was all worried that you'd, like, I don't know, outgrown me or something.
Hey, that's crazy talk. This place is just messing with your head. Let's find this gorgeous whatever and get rich, okay?
Hell yeah. Let's do this.
Right, now, how do we get in? Jackopedia, big ass gate, manufacturer Atlas, model, big lock gate, security features is closed, not open, probably has something sick behind it. Oh, thank you, Jack.
LB, your joints holding up okay in this cold?
This unit's aftermarket parts are holding up adequately.
Right.
Yeah, could do with getting fresh parts for him, and he won't talk now. I just talked to Gortis.
So, how are you liking being alive so far?
Technically, I'm not alive, but that's not what you meant, is it? Of course not. That'd be like asking a tree what it's like to breathe. That's just silly. What was the question again?
I honestly don't remember.
Ah, Chairman Wright. Let's just talk to these two.
What the hell is this place?
Your guess is as good as mine.
I don't like it. Reeks of Atlas smugness and self-satisfaction.